Kian here with League of Legends. Now you're gonna be saying wow every time you play this video game. Now look, this is my bl-
Hey, what's going on?
Thank you.
shader settings properly. Prime 2, that was beautiful. If you want to find out more information about this, you can check out the description of today's video. As you can see, it gets dark quite quickly. And you should check out these metallics, I think, brown. You can really see what we've got. And...
greetings, friends. Let's play a game. What if you download League of Legends right now? Start playing with...
and as you can see, two things. It's amazing. You things get darker. Look at that. With the water reflection. That is too cool. That looks awesome. Oh, wow. It looks really...
serious diamond block is still the same, even if it's diamond. What? How about block of infinite? That's still the same. And Oh no. Gotta go here. Of course, and then the main gaming channel again.
But none of them have broken the base yet, so.
Hey, Lorenzo.
Playing Minecraft. Whoa, what Minecraft are you playing?
What Minecraft do you think?
Are you on my server?
Yes.
You are?
Yes.
Yes. I found
the monument.
Bruh, you know I'm... Tucker, we established this, remember?
No, I don't.
Oh my god. I'm a server admin, remember?
Oh yeah.
Well, Blackguard, just turn it around on him. Jesus. Oh, you went death cat first. Stupid as hell. All right. But.
Yeah, me and Eric are just having a fun time on the ocean.
Yeah.
Yeah, ocean biome.
Yes, I'm in an ocean biome. I found a
monument. Give me some sea lanterns, my guy.
If we can find any.
Turn around. What do you see right beside you?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Damn it, Tucker. As soon as you spawned in, every guardian just spawned.
Whoa.
What?
I kind of messed up the mob spawner again.
Oh, my.
Okay, you're an idiot.
As in, like, I had to rebuild it because I did something wrong, and now everything's not anymore.
Just you being an idiot.
Hey, look, scene lanterns.
Yes, I just told you.
Hey, look, you guys are in the ocean biome.
Yeah,
hey, look. Me. Look at this idiot running through in admin powers abuse.
What are you talking about?
Look at this idiot just flying through the water.
I'm not flying, what are you talking about?
Not you, the other one. Flying in the water.
Oh yeah, me?
Yes!
Something.
Yo, there's a whole bunch of guardians here, dude, what the hell?
I told you!
Low.
What?
Let's get out of our flying powers and take these guys down, dude.
Just talking about?
Timo, legitimately, why did you leave him?
There's like nothing in here, dude. Dude, we can make this our underwater base.
Our second underwater base.
What are you talking about? There's still the Ender Guard, the Elder, still in there.
Well, then fucking kill it.
What are you talking about? I don't have armor for that shit.
I do.
I don't.
Yeah.
Home.
have anything.
Dude, I have like every single piece of redstone on me whatsoever.
Are these just random blocks?
Those are mine.
Okay.
That's just kind of junk. My inventory because it's taking up all my space.
Just keep rushing. The hell? Oh.
Tequila, tequila.
Oh yeah, I got my horse back, but it's a different horse.
YOLO, am I walking on water?
No, your feet are in the water.
No.
Now you're above the water.
Yeah, no. You're just slightly above it.
Yeah, you're in it. You're above it. You're in it. You're above it.
He's gone.
You're above it. You're above it.
You guys need to run it down mid. Come on. Run it down mid. There you go.
You're above it. You're
there
in
you
it.
Go.
I'm walking on water.
I got it.
Nickelodeon. I'm Jesus.
Shut up.
I'm walking on water, dude.
Okay. I'm gonna write these coordinates down.
Yeah, no shit. I actually have a map to this location.
You do?
Yes. I have a treasure map that literally goes to the island right next to this. So I actually have a map going here.
Eric, why'd you run me over in your boat, dude?
My boat is powerful.
And why'd I spawn inside my...
You are so moronic.
Dude, I spawned in my other house. Hello?
Wait. Here.
Yo, if we're gonna do this properly, you have to turn off God mode.
I'm just
not you. Who do you think else is in here with no armor and is just sitting in water?
There's loads of pussy, dude.
I know.
He's a big one. Dude, I'm just gonna grab a whole bunch of this shit. You know?
Are you just gonna admin grab all shit?
No, I'm just literally grabbing shit out of my chest.
Oh. Wait, do any of you guys have scoots? I can do this entire thing with just scoots.
Hello?
Very nice.
I took a block out of my floor.
Jesus Christ. Are you serious?
Yes, I am serious.
And that's a problem, why?
Dude, it doesn't look right. Oh wait, I have more.
What are you doing, man?
I love that I have seven ping right now watching a replay.
You're gonna die. You're gonna die. Get in my boat. Get in my boat, you idiot. Get in my boat. Alright. So the island.
God damn, Eric, why'd you kill me?
Oh, fuck you. I don't have the ability to go back there. Because there's no TP to a certain location.
I literally just saw some chicken being made inside of my chicken farm.
Ow. Ow. I'm gonna die to a guardian in the middle of nowhere.
Don't die, Eric! I need you there!
Exactly. That's why I'm gonna die. Hello, guardians. Oh shit, I'm actually gonna die. if you're gonna come, bring some respiration helmet and bring some slime blocks.
Slime blocks? For what?
Slime blocks are the fastest block to break in the game, and it's actually really useful. Slime blocks and signs. Bring those two things, and we can raid this entire temple. How many monuments have you raided?
Horse or wood or some shit while you're here.
He said, do I have wood?
Yeah.
Don't you have wood in your sorting?
No.
Oh my god.
I have slime blocks.
How many do you have?
More than one stack.
Alright, that should be good enough.
There's a skeleton still in here. Get it. Kill it! Ow.
So, I found this completely by accident. I was actually at the island next to it, and I was just trying to fill out the map, and I found this right as Lowe's TP'd to me. The chunk loaded with this. Hey, I just want to point this out. If we're going to do this, we got to use the different channels.
/TP.
I don't have any wood.
Well, I don't, I'm only bringing
a slab over here.
I don't want to bring any more.
I mean, unless if you want to use wood plank.
I mean, I have slime blocks. Dude.
Yeah. When you have.
Dude, there better be a lot of XP on this shit. Cause my shovel's about to break.
I have
replaced water, can't it?
What can? You can use fences. And you can use signs. Those are the only thing that still repel water. But problem about the sign is it now it breaks. When you put water on it, so.
Unless you waterlog it.
Yeah, I'm saying you have to waterlog it, but, yeah. So honestly, signs.
Hold on. Yeah.
You want to set your clock?
Yeah.
For maybe 8:30, so we can.
Okay.
Take off on time.
Yeah.
It's hot in here.
I know.
You stay away from me.
low!
What the hell?
You guys are idiots.
Got him.
Do you even know? Okay.
Grant? Yay.
So this is...
I need to get some experience.
Alright.
Idiot.
Tucker, I think I'm losing brain cells watching this. You but it's spectating.
Why don't watch him play his games, dude?
It's not him.
Oh, hey.
Why don't watch him play his games, dude? His teams are degenerate.
Alright, place all the sand back in place. Jeez.
It didn't
what
work.
What is this?
You can place it all back.
Yeah.
They tried to surrender and they
natural.
All said no.
It is natural. It looks like someone
how
just
is that
natural? A creeper next to it.
That is not natural.
Get out of creative mode, you cheater!
I'm not in creative mode.
Why are you punching me?
Oh wait, we're on the same team.
Yeah.
Wait, how are you guys on teams?
Can't you see the
Ow,
same
what the fuck?
Let's beat him up! Let's get him! Get him!
Alright, everyone set your spawn. Everyone set your spawn.
Why? No, if we set our spawn here, we're gonna keep respawning here.
Yeah.
Then you can break the bed and then you spawn back at home. You spawn back at the spawn point. No, you bitch. Oh my god.
He broke the bed.
You're a bitch.
Low.
Quick.
He's punching it. I shifted. Low. No! You get.
Are you having fun killing me?
Are you having fun?
We'll stop.
Oh.
God damn it.
Did he really try it? He really tried it.
Wow. Oh, I know I don't have the kill command. But I also don't have the TP command, so this is the only way I can do things.
Dude. No, can't I?
Oi, who has my boat?
Nobody.
Alright. You guys don't even know where the thing is located, do you?
Hello?
What? What do you want?
I made a base, dude.
Where'd you go?
He's down here somewhere. I can't see.
In here? What the fuck are you doing in here?
Hey, what's up, buddy?
Alright, start just rolling out.
Why, hello there.
Wait.
Yep, now you're stuck. Now we're both stuck.
God damn, low move! Get out of the way! You idiot!
You're trapped. I got rid of the water.
He doesn't know about pickaxe I have, low. That's the funny part.
Yep. Now we're all normal.
Fucking idiot. You know what?
He's suffering.
Down to the leak jet. Wait, I'm getting flooded.
Oh yeah, Nathan moved to the leak jet.
Gonna do shit or not?
Yeah, hold on.
Well, we're waiting on you, and you're just sitting here playing on the island.
Oh. Where? Well, tell me.
Oh my god! I wonder what happened.
Who has my boat?
My man, my experienced.
Oh, wait, here's your boat.
My man nearly threw him my most expensive sword in history.
God damn.
This is the third sword I have. Hey, Lo.
What?
Guess what I have?
What?
One, two, one, two, one, two.
Oh my god.
Blaine starts his first day as GM.
What are you talking about? I only see one.
One, two.
Right,
no, you're holding a chicken in the other hand.
Are we going?
Yeah, no, that just looks like you're flicking on and off the same one. Hold them in both hands. There you go. Yeah, no, the first one just looked like it was... God damn it, I picked up your junk.
Hold on.
Oi, get in the boat with someone. Actually, what enchantment do I have on my head? I have projectile one. Oh, fuck.
Goddamn.
Alright, let's move to the Minecraft chain.
Are we moving?
Alright, guys!
Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna make an entire set of armor. Right now.
Dude, if you hold down Q, it just shoots everything out of your inventory now.
Yeah.
Shut up, Lol. You didn't know that until I just told you.
No, I knew that.
So you're about to get rained in cobblestone. Lol, let's go!
Oh, get back here, my
heist music.
Yeah,
way too long. I can't even.
Signs I told you to. If you guys are headed back, do any of you guys have Nautilus shells?
No.
Oh, ah, shit. Well, if we actually use the Nautilus shells, we could actually make a conduit.
I have a Heart of the Sea and, like, 8 Nautilus shells.
You have 8? Oh, I actually have 1. We can actually create one just for this. Yeah. And I have a heart on the sea, heart
one
of the sea
heart
on
of
me.
The sea. And wait, I don't have any Nautilus shells, dude.
Okay, that's fine.
I just have a heart.
That's
of the sea.
That's fine. That means we can't use a conduit for infinite breathing. That's fine. None of you guys have tridents. Can you bring me a spare bow or a crossbow?
We had some.
Let me see.
I have the signs.
All right.
Are you at base though?
Yeah.
How's Riptide?
Riptide makes you go through the water faster. It also makes it where if it's raining, you can fly through the air faster. But it's used only on tridents. If you're looking for one and you have, why is there a chicken out in the middle of nowhere in the ocean? What the fuck? There's a random chicken just floating.
Good All question. Right. Minecraft logic.
Oh, hey, look, I drowned. Oi. I'm stuck in a boat.
What's up, buddy?
Sup.
Alright, you got your signs?
Yep.
Did you find out if you have any Nautilus shells?
Is.
Alright, apparently not. Alright. Are you both back here?
I probably should have refilled my chicken before I came back.
God damn it. I only have 5 chicken.
I have 11.
Who has arrows and a bow for me?
Oh wait, that's what I forgot.
The one thing. Arrow and a bow. That's brilliant.
Yeah, since I'm not gonna be as much use to you guys.
Oh wait, there's my good bow. Eric, what type of bow do you want, dude?
I want knockback.
Ooh, that's it?
Well, I want knockback and power. Flame won't do anything. I could go with an infinity if you have infinity, or an amending. It doesn't matter. Either one. You can't get both, but if you have either one, I can work with either one. But if you bring mending, I have to have a bunch of arrows. So bring me infinity.
Got it.
I need 8 arrows, but I have. Oh yeah, you want your signs?
Don't hand them.
That's it? You just want infinity? Got it. One arrow.
No, I have arrows. You don't need to bring arrows.
Well, I should probably bring arrows for my bow, which is power 2. Mm. Hello.
Oh, hey. Hello. Here, take your slime block back.
Oh, a slime block.
Just infinity? Alright. I was hoping for knockback as well, but okay.
I couldn't find any.
Hey, you want some music discs, just so I can have an empty inventory space?
What type of music discs you got, dude?
I have Cat, and I have Cat. Or, no, I have Cat and 13.
Do I have 13, though?
Yeah, I think we both do.
I have Cat, I know that.
I forget.
Wait, is 13 the broken one?
13 is it's not the broken one, but it sounds like a ghost is possessing it.
The one that's like... The one where he's breaking through the ground and all that shit?
Yeah, I think that's it.
Yeah, I already have it.
Well, no, the broken one is a different one.
The one that sounds like Herobrine's rising to the earth, yeah.
Yeah. I can't remember the difference between the broken one and 13. Problem.
Just put it in a chest here and we'll come back for it.
I don't have a chest.
Well, make one.
It doesn't have one.
There. I might as well just put all my wood in there. I don't need that right now. Where'd you go?
Hi.
I can't see you.
Huh?
Where'd you go?
Over here.
What do you mean?
I don't know where you guys went. Oh. Alright.
Oh, we're going under. Dive, dive, dive!
Oh, we are?
By the way, did you have any scoots? Or,
fucking damn
Christ, that scared the shit out of me.
It does that. Alright, there's 3 of them. I want Al. Stuck on a boat.
Don't do all shit right. Over here, dude.
Right, there's 3 of them. I want you to know the locations of. Actually, did you guys have any respiration helmets? Scoots?
I have
respiration one, and that's it. And I'm like actually out of oxygen.
Alright, where are you guys?
Underwater.
Exactly, yeah. Right here.
God. No, on the thing. Where are you guys located?
Oh no, should I hit you?
Ow! Bitch. I know where you are, I'm asking where he is.
Come here, guardian!
Oh, I see. Ow. Bitch.
Fuck off.
Okay. Yeah. Alright. The reason why you want slime blocks is so that you can break the aim of a guardian. Okay? If you...
You fucking idiot, dude.
I don't have slime boxes.
Oh, shit.
Do about to die. Okay, I have too many on me.
Alright, let me tell you where the three guardian, the three main guardians are located.
I'm a man, buddy. I gotta heal.
Ow. Alright. The three main guardians, one is located on the side, one is located on the top, and the other is located in the gold room. Okay? Gold room is the random location. The one, we need to take out the one on the top, and we need to take out the one on the side. Okay?
Definitely understand.
Yeah.
So, whoever has the best pick right now, build yourself a fort out of, slime blocks so you can hide yourself, dig out the area, and use your signs as your air pocket, okay?
I'm busy.
Let one person take focus on these.
Well, Lo's bad at PvP.
Well, then let make him dig.
Exactly.
I'm not giving you my pickaxe. You must be out of your mind.
I have a pickaxe, you dumbass.
Mine's better.
I'm not being pointed at still.
Okay, it's fine.
You're gonna run underneath, you dingus. I'm gonna drown. Here you go, buddy.
You don't need to build that much of a wall. Alright, now build your fences. So you can get some air. While you dig. Cause it's gonna take a moment. Oh shoot. They fixed the fences. Alright. Well, since they fixed the fences, you're gonna need, what is it called? Fence gates. You need fence gates.
I forget this man has thorns effect, dude.
Alright, you need fence gates.
Well, nice.
Alright. Next area, hey, Tucker, you're not gonna get through. You're not gonna go through. Now I drop.
Shit, my pickaxe!
You're not gonna get through, so I want you to build an a small area, and I'm gonna tell you where to build.
So what am I building?
When I get there.
I'm literally about to be out of. Wait, I have 5 cooked fish because of my sword.
Nice.
Ooh, experience. Heal my pickaxe. Lo, we're finally gonna have lights for the lab.
Where the fuck am I going? Okay, I'm going the wrong way.
Huh? Dude.
Yeah, I went the wrong direction.
So did I.
I'm just gonna kill myself.
Huh? Oh, you hit it.
Alright. Yeah, I went the wrong way. Alright.
Can we just put a beacon under here, dude? That gives us attack speed or something?
Yeah, you can do that. But, as I said, okay, who has, oh, god damn it. Actually, wait, another thing that prevents, water logs or door. You need doors.
Bro, how much wood do I need for this shit?
Yeah, just get several. You get 3 doors every time you, make a thing, so.
Dude, I found one of the Elder Guardians.
Yes, you know. One's right here, the other one is over in this corner, like, right here. on this spot right here. There's another one right here. So you're gonna have to build a thing there. I'm drowning.
There's another guardian right there, dude.
Yes, there's three of them.
Whoa.
What?
Are you already in? Shit.
Ow.
We're in.
Alright, where are you?
Get the fuck away!
What direction did you go in? Did you go into the main entrance?
Oh, shoot, Nuggets!
You went into the main entrance, didn't you?
No.
Idiot. Never go through the main entrance.
Where'd he go? Come here, boy! Yeah! Bring an ass here!
Oh, you did get through.
Nice, man.
Alright, did you guys make doors?
Yeah, come on, son! Oh, Tucky's dead. Guys, I'm dead. Ah! Get off me! I'm drowning!
Ah, crap. I need one more piece of...
Oh.
Alright. Wait, do you have...
Oh, my God. Can we get a regen thing down there, dude? Oh God!
Do you have one wooden plank?
I have three, dude.
Okay.
I had
okay.
To go about dying to survive that shit.
Hey, get the wood out of here and make a door. You got three doors. If you look, these are not water. You can stand inside these, and you can breathe. Problem is, it takes a moment to break, and you're gonna have that.
Can I make it out of one wood now? I can't mix woods.
No, you can't mix woods, because
that's
each-
as fuck.
There's three different woods. Or, there's six different woods. Alright.
Lo, did you go back in?
Not yet.
Hold on. I need to go do something real quick.
You guys obviously have not taken down a temple, a monument before, have you?
I have, and that was back in season, like, 6 of Minecraft.
Season?
Yeah.
What are you counting as season?
2016.
Oh. You said season 6. Oh, crap.
Yeah, 2016.
Boy, get on the boat. I can make it. Ow. No, I didn't.
Oh yeah, Lo has all of my shit. That's right.
The what?
Alright, Lo, I'm coming back.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. Yeah, get in the hole.
Where's it gonna go?
Okay,
know.
I'm in.
Where's the thing? Lo, where the fuck are you?
Right here.
Lo, where are we?
Good question.
Teleport to me. I'm
okay,
in
now.
The monument. Alright, I have an air pocket right here. Alright, we're gonna build- Nope!
Yeah,
not in the way, you idiot!
What?
That's in the bloody way.
It is?
Yes.
Okay, I'll get it out the way.
I'm too late for that.
I'm already working on it. It'll be done in a minute, okay?
Oh god.
Wow, you're trash.
I don't have armor. I don't really have the weapons or the armor to fight this.
I'll take you all on! Come here! Yeah! One down!
Alright, now leave the temple. Go to the top. We're gonna go to the top of the temple and take out the upper one.
Yeet!
Alright, teleport to me.
He's right here.
Alright.
Lo, why didn't you just get some golden apples back from the base, dude?
I don't know, good question.
I went back and grabbed some. Because I had gold from when we went on that
The Woodland Mansion.
Yeah.
Yo, I want you to dig right here. This spot right here. Where there's a door.
Oh. Lo, what the fuck are you doing?
Alright, fine. I'm the one who dig in. Hello. Hi, Guardian. God damn it, move.
Lo's digging. What you mean?
No. Eric's digging.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Move. God damn it. You bitch.
Eric,
I told you to move.
I thought I saw that he drowned to a crisp while trying to escape the Guardian.
I died.
I tried to hurt. You guys failed.
But why would I kill him all the time?
Wait. Let me get the kill on this so that I can get the achievement later on.
Whoops.
Did you kill it?
Yeah.
Oh, you bitch.
I'm sorry. I'm the only one who can seem to kill things in this game.
All right. That was the top one. Now we actually have to go digging through the mess.
Alright.
Hold on, does the thingy go away? The stupid effect?
Not until the third one's taken care of. Did you break my door?
What door?
Bitch, you broke my door.
Guys, what are we doing about the 20 guardians that are sitting right up front over here?
Ignore them.
Do they go away?
No. They keep spawning.
How the fuck do I ignore them?
They keep spawning. We need
to go. Wait, so that's where the mob farm is, dude. Right there.
Yes, that's how they work. Bravo for figuring that out. Alright, anyone got doors?
Yeah, I have two.
Alright, we're gonna go in through the top.
Hello, you here, bro?
I'm with Eric.
I'm going in right now. Where are we going?
Going in. Everyone pick a path. We're gonna try hunting for the gold room. Shit, I don't have a way to get air. I don't have a way to get air. Fuck, 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 fuck. Ow, this is gonna hurt. Oh, God. Save me. Fuck.
Damn it.
What about damn it?
Whoa, Denzel! You alive, my guy?
Yes.
Hold on, I'll be on in a minute. I gotta finish taking out this, these Guardian temples. Where did the Guardian go? Oh, there you are. Rich.
Unusual large amount of logins. Keep everything running smoothly. You need to hold on.
Oh, they've been doing it a lot. Hey, what's up, Lo?
I was being tilted while I was playing Kiana because my lanes were absolute shit.
Dude, why'd you text me at 1 o'clock this morning to play?
Oh, because I can.
Oh, okay. Seems reasonable.
Plus, I don't go to sleep.
Wait, Lo, are we in the gold room? There's a whole lot of sponges in this room.
What do you
mean? Yes, there are multiple sponge rooms.
Wait, what, is the gold room in the center or what?
Gold room is a separate room.
Well, I think we found it, dude.
Oof, what are you playing?
It's like, we're playing Minecraft, dude. It's like that thing surrounded by prismarine bricks or something, right?
Yeah, it's the thing surrounded by prismarine bricks.
Well, we found it.
Alright, nice.
Here.
I got my oxygen. Yes, this is the gold room. It's in here. Guardian should have been... The Elder Guardian should be in here somewhere.
Well, we don't have the effect anymore, dude. Just saying.
Did you kill it?
I don't know. It wasn't here when I got here.
Well, I just got the... God damn it.
Get the fuck out!
Alright. did you find the sponges?
Yeah, they're like next door.
Alright, get the sponges.
Oh, baby!
Get the sponges. I told you.
Fuck the sponges.
No, you need the sponges.
Bitch,
trust me.
Fuck the sponges.
Oh my god, get the sponges.
No, you!
What do the sponges do?
If you cook the sponges, you can get rid of the water.
I just got the effect again. He's still here. Where is he?
Yes, I know.
Where is he?
I don't know. You guys are supposed to find it.
You're supposed to kill it.
How am I supposed to kill it when I can't survive without oxygen?
That's what I'm saying.
I don't have
one wants all the kills, but I've been doing all the work.
Oh my
That's
god.
That's it. I quit.
Oh. Have fun with that.
Where the fuck is he? Eric, you lied to me. You said he was in this room.
He sometimes spawns in that room, sometimes not. You
he
need to get the sponge.
Wants to, like, not die, but we all know how that works out. Eric, if you do not get the fuck out of my fucking door. Did you just close the door in my face? How dare you?
I'm still here. He didn't get pushed down.
You can't get out. Hello?
Alright, All right. Get the sponges. Any of you guys got a furnace?
No. Because fire doesn't work underwater, remember?
No, a furnace does.
What? The fuck type of logic?
Yeah.
Knockback is like the worst friend of the Guardian dude.
Alright, any of you guys got cobblestone?
No.
Well, what? It seems to me that you are now friend. I found him! I found him! Tucky's going in!
Tucky died.
Bring that ass here, boy! You can't kill me.
I died.
Can't see. Oh, what's up, Lo?
What's up?
I killed
him.
I did.
Who got the kill?
Tucker.
I did.
Alright, that means I need to find one on my own. Alright, get the sponges. The sponges are more valuable than the gold.
Bro, my score, man! Bro! You gotta be kidding me! Hello?
What?
I just lost, like, the best score I've ever had, dude.
Why?
I just died. Lo, I had a score of 19,000, but... it was beautiful. Well...
Alright. So you killed those, but
I got
don't
all
know...
three Guardians and then died. Cookie's out.
Alright. I'll stay here and pick up the pieces, then.
Have fun!
Hey, Lo. Lorenzo. Lorenzo. Alright, I'll build the Guardian farm for you guys so that you guys can have Prismarine. What are you typing? Lorenzo!
Yeah.